Hey vocalist, this is what you're going to be doing harmony-wise for Holy Spirit by Francesca Battistelli. So most of the song is a guy harmony, but there are several parts that a girl harmony, like a third part, comes in. So I'm going to first go over the guy one, and then I'm just going to go back and show you where the girl ones happen. So first verses and chorus are just like the lead vocalist, unless the vocal notes say otherwise and Shalisha wants you to come in earlier or whatever. But I'm just going to go from the recording and come in the second verse. And I'm going to start with a guy harmony.
There's nothing worth more that could ever come close. Nothing can compare your living hope.
Only go down if she goes down.
Your presence, Lord. I've tasted and seen of the sweetest of loves. When my heart becomes free and my shame is undone, your presence, Lord. Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience.
So I believe you're just doing unison this whole time, just the melody. Yeah. All four times you're just doing that melody there, okay? And again, once again, like guys, if it's too high for you and you have a guy harmony available, please make sure that you approve it from Shalisha first, okay? You don't want people just like making stuff up and it clashing with anything, okay? So make sure you get it approved. So, that's basically the song. Girls, I'm gonna go back to the chorus. So the only times that the third part comes in are the choruses. Let me see. The girls up the chorus is where it comes in, it's higher than the melody.
Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for. To be overcome by your
do is if for some reason the lead vocalist doesn't do the higher ad-libby stuff, if for some reason she can't do that, you would jump up
on the third time. That last part, please don't do it unless the lead vocalist can't do it, because otherwise the lead vocalist is going to go up and do ad libs in that register. So don't do that unless you're assigned to it, or unless the lead vocalist says like, hey, I'm just going to stay on the melody the whole time, or something like that. So again, please don't do that unless you've been approved to do so. So girls, the only harmony that you have is on the chorus. Otherwise, you're singing melody with the lead vocalist. And then guys, the rest of the video was for you. So again, if you have any questions at all, please let me or Shalisha or your vocal coach or your TL know, and we'll answer any questions that you have. So we'll see you soon.